18-year-old Li Donglin dedicated his summer vacation to volunteering with the National Heritage Survey Team and helping to document cultural relics in Huanghua City, North China's Hebei province. Li, the youngest member of the survey team, has extensive knowledge of local history, customs, and cultural relics.
基本工作都完成之后，天已经都黑了，微信步数3万步左右。虽然说累吧，我感觉我这样做是值得的。
Li's passion for cultural relics began in childhood. In 2016, with unique insights into artifacts, 10-year-old Li was appointed as a cultural heritage protection volunteer by the Huanghua Museum.
别看他年纪小，对文物知识掌握还是很多的。
Li has also dedicated himself to the restoration of cultural relics. He has discovered a role model in Fan Jinshi, an esteemed archaeologist known for her lifelong dedication to the protection of Buddhist grottos and murals in northwest China's Dunhuang.
在这个纪录片当中看到了这个樊锦诗樊老师的故事，去荒漠里保护这些文物，我当时就起了好奇心，想更深入了解他们。
Having gained experience in surveying, Li is now aspiring to pursue archaeology in higher education.
我上的是职业高中，准备明年报考文物考古专业。我呢也会在今后的学习中用尽全力，希望通过自己的专业知识的学习，为自己的家乡文物考古工作贡献出一份自己的力量。